If the president asks for an authorization, asks for a vote, will you support him?
I absolutely would, and I think there would be overwhelming support for that. If he asked for money, I think that there will be support from the Congress to do that.
From you personally, Congresswoman?
And I personally would be there.